What a marvelous age we live in.
Grannies and grandpas have incredible stories to tell. They have gained knowledge, wisdom, and experience through their long lives.
But the youth won't listen.
We used to take drugs very seriously.
Old people, we trust them. We love them. They have a lifetime of knowledge and some crazy stories to tell. Welcome to Generation Gap, we get around. A reality competition game show format.
I'm on Twitter, I'm on Facebook, I'm on Instagram, and guess what, on Instagram I don't show my face.
Where 12 grandchildren and grandparents over the age of 60 are put through a series of exciting tasks and challenges. Fashion, modeling, dancing, rap, music videos, sports, treasure hunts, cooking competitions, Instagram challenges, and many more unexpected and exciting competitions with weekly eliminations leading up to the grand cash prize.
We're going to teach our grannies and grandpas some essential urban skills.
We received thousands of entries and have chosen our top 12.
And now they're going to hang out together and compete for a grand prize.
Generation Gap is here.
To be old and wise, first you have to be young and stupid.
Do not miss your chance to blow! The fire in the soul remains.
Ooh, in every generation. Let's go, this party's
Judged by our Generation Gap panel and you, the viewer, through social media interaction.
If you want to impress the youth, you're going to have to start off with what you're wearing.
Queen Bee, we see you. Those accessories, that dress, you look hot.
It looks like you're hiding a body in there or something.
Man, I was so shocked that two of the oldest ladies were in the finals. Usha's 80. What? You know?
So are you ready to drop some bars?
I'm gonna guide you through it. It's gonna be exciting and we're gonna have fun with this.
Well, we were told we had to do a rap.
He wanted to do things from England, and we are in Africa.
Gladys Blesser did not quite understand that.
Who will rise to the top? Bridge the generation gap. Bring brightness into our lives. And be the coolest grandparent in town. Generation Gap.